The same reason when they boarded up storefronts in major metropolitan areas prior to the November 20 election. It wasn't in the event that Joe Biden got elected. So the threats of violence primarily, not all the time, but primarily come from the left. And, of course, the mainstream media won't admit that, which just exacerbates.